just finished Raw Sweat, and this is the second time I did it. I made it up last April, and I did it in April, and I just did it again. It seemed harder this time than the first time, but I guess I just forgot it. So it's two rounds of interval training and one time challenge, and lots of great exercises. Some are my favorite, some are kind of hard. Reptile push-ups are killer, but it feels great to master them and be able to do it. And skipping, you can do high knees without skipping. The first time I did it on my rebounder, and that's always great. It makes it fun to do, but I thought I would try it with the rope. It's a little bit harder with the rope. So I hope you do it. Please leave me a comment. Let me know how you do, and have a great workout.